The Special Olympics has been around now for over 50 years, but due to the pandemic, like other most major events, the World Games came to a halt in 2020.
New this morning, Nikki Johnson caught up with the man who's been helping Special Olympics North Dakota since the 1980s. Good morning, Nikki.
Good morning, Josh and Alicia. With last year being canceled, 2022 will serve as the 50th celebration for the World Games. And for one Bismarck native, that means something even more special.
Not only are athletes coming from across the world to compete, so are law enforcement. Kevin Arthod will carry the flame of hope on the final leg of the opening ceremonies of the 2022 Special Olympic World Games as part of the Law Enforcement Torch Run.
And seeing the impact that the law enforcement people have with the Special Olympics athletes is pretty huge. And also, it benefits the athletes' families as well.
The Law Enforcement Torch Run is the largest grassroots fundraising and public awareness campaign for the Special Olympics. Worldwide, over 100,000 officers participate in Special Olympic activities. They are the guardians of the flame of hope.
We're so proud of Kevin Arthod and his commitment to Special Olympics. He has been involved in our program for dozens of years.
Since 1983, to be exact. His passion and dedication to the athletes is why he was chosen to carry the flame of hope in the last leg for the World Games in January.
Special Olympics is a global movement, and we're really excited to be headed to Russia for 2022 for the World Winter Games, and it'll be just a wonderful experience for our athletes and for our law enforcement from all over the world.
Arthod says he's been a runner since high school, so this won't be a problem for him to run the last leg. And he also says there's several local events taking place leading up to the World Games next winter. For a list of those, you can click on this story, kxnet.com. And Josh and Alicia, this is kind of a big deal for the Special Olympics. It's the 50th year coming back after COVID. And man, I just wish him all the best of luck.
Absolutely. Half a century.
Yeah.
I mean, the 50th year, that's always a big deal.
Yeah.
And the fact that they had to wait a year
to come back.
You know, I think the pandemic has kind of has a double-edged sword. It showed us that sports is in everything, but it also showed us how important sports is for connecting people.
Oh, absolutely.
So true.
Oh, thank you so much for that story, Nikki.